If you see this title on this video, then you already know that you need to spam basketballs in the comments. Just put basketballs, nigga. And bitch, if you was born in the 90s, you a 90s baby. Don't listen to these old heck motherfuckers. Okay, boomer. Oh, shit. I eat a Chico stick and two fucking golf balls before every video. So the fuck you, how the fuck would you feel, nigga? But anyway, bitch, if you was born in the 90s, you a 90s baby. Don't listen to these old heck motherfuckers. Okay, boomer. Oh, shit. The perfect timing, too. Okay, you boomed, bitch. Fuck that. All right, buster. I'm not here to fucking condone shit. I ain't here to be friendly with shit. I ain't here to give a damn about shit. And don't give a fuck about me. If you born in the 90s, you a 90s baby. Shut these old motherfuckers. Half the motherfuckers that think they 90s babies ain't even 90s babies. You a 80s baby, you dumbass. Let me tell you why, nigga. What the fuck, how? How the fuck am I a baby in the 90s, but I'm not a 90s baby? Are you sick? Now, I might not be a 90s kid or a 90s child, but I am definitely a 90s fucking infant and a 90s toddler. Which is, in other words, what? What? Because if an infant or a toddler gets shot in their fucking head and get put on the news, they gonna call it a what? They didn't even have to shoot that what? That baby, you ugly motherfucker. And I'm talking to anybody that don't feel this way. Niggas hating on us to mention we real 90s babies, nigga. We had these cartoons and this shit. So you telling me just because I was born in 97, the shit that you watched on TV, you think that shit just stopped showing? Nigga, I was born in 97 and I watched all the same shit on the same fucking TVs with the fat ass back. All up and through the early 2000s. Stop playing with me. My fucking mama and auntie at our house had one of the same fucking house phones that was see-through with the lights in it. My mama had one of the big ass cell phones, the big ugly motherfuckers. Half of the things that they are using to validate that point is out of date. It's old. It don't even make sense. Cause most of us watch the same cartoons. We seen the same shit. Cause the shit from the 90s definitely fell into the 2000s, you dumbass. Except for fashion. People was like, fuck these colors. I wanna wear big shit. So if you was born in 90 any fucking thing, you was a 90s baby. And if you was born in 80 something, guess what? Guess what? Your feelings hurt. Cause your ugly ass ain't a 90s baby. Only if you was the protagonist of this. I'm not being hostile to anybody that agrees with me. If you don't agree with me, I'm deaf, nigga. I'm a threat. So yeah, simple, nigga. Got me fucked up. You ain't no 90s baby, you a 2000s baby. Well, I'll whoop your ass. I was a whole goddamn kid in the 2000s. I was a teenager in the 2000s. I'm 22 right now. Shut your fucking ass up, you bitch. And I'm a 2010s young adult. Fuck you time out. Bitch, I get to live in my generation with all my people like y'all. Cause most of y'all is fucking 18 or like 20 something. So shit, I get to live in this our beautiful ass best generation of the fucking century with all these toys we got and all these millionaire young niggas we got and money and shit. And I got a piece of your shit from the 90s. Fuck you talking about.
Boy, black bitch. Look like wet feel. Right. Peanut butter seats, Reese's Puff in tear. 28 grams, smoking straight skunk hair. Eyes red in my hoodie, shaking hands with giraffes. Mixed giving Nick, bustin' ass in the vet. OG in the booth, OG fogging up the room. No, I can't see.